on a year at 9:30. It took two decades, but better late than never.
Yeah, Colorado Army veteran and mother of three celebrating a big milestone over the weekend. She graduated from college after years of service and sacrifice, and that makes her our Serving Those Who Serve Hero of the Month for December. You can understand the cheers from Solano Stevens Jackson's family when you realize just how long the road to graduation day has been for the married mother of three. About 20 years long, to be exact.
Life happened. I was overseas, and that's why it's taken so long.
The East High grad first arrived on the Metro State campus in 2005, just after joining the Army Reserves. And wouldn't you know it, she got deployed.
I served in Iraq for a little over a year.
After Iraq, she spent a few years in Bahrain and Japan with her military husband. Service is in her blood. This is her dad serving in Vietnam. Her mom served too.
I was in the military since 1980 to 1991.
Finally, when she moved back to Colorado during the pandemic, it was time to go back to school. Juggling three young kids and a full class load, not an easy thing to do. But inspired by her uncle, who struggled throughout his life with cerebral palsy, she was undeterred. She wanted a degree in special education.
He never gave up, so he was my example. Like, you can do anything, even with disabilities, without a disability, just never give up. And even though your roller coaster might be tough, you just got to keep going.
Hard not to smile from ear to ear, like Jackson did last Friday when she finally accomplished that decades-long goal, college graduation, making her whole family proud.
I'm really, really inspired by her, because whatever she sets out to do, she always conquers, and she conquers it so fearlessly.
We couldn't let the occasion pass without giving her another honor, too.
We are naming you the FOX31 Serving Those Who Serve Hero of the Month.
Oh, thank you.
December.
Oh, my goodness. Thank you so much. This is so important. I mean,
daughter, sister, wife, mom, veteran, college graduate, and soon special ed teacher. A lifetime of serving others, the very definition of a hero.
Thank you. It's important. Thank you.
Yeah, it is important. She's done a lot of important things in her life. Congratulations to Solana. On behalf of our Serving Those Who Serve sponsors at Ford, Adaptive Adventures, and the Leo Hill Charitable Trust, to nominate a veteran or active duty service member for our Hero of the Month honors, just visit the Serving Those Who Serve page at kdvr.com.